drive time. I'm in my car, driving far. It's drive time.
And welcome to the show. Drive Time is the name of the show. I'm your host, Vernon Howell. It's good to be back here on a edition, episode 7A, season 3, of course, 9:01 on the dot, Eastern Standard Time in the AM. That stands for American Man. That's what I am. It is a nice morning. It's after the monsoon of yesterday. It's nice to have some sunshine. It does feel a little bit muggy. It's supposed to be fairly warm today and intense thunder shower, so it's not, you know, wouldn't call it a perfect day by any means, but hey, after yesterday's crazy washout, we take it. Late for work again here on a Tuesday, Central Jersey, as I drive to work. This is this is what I do. Drive to work. Look at the vultures swirling over my head and say hi, vultures. Coming to kill me or coming to eat me. It's always vultures. I've never once in my life looked at a sky and not seen a vulture. Yesterday we got gas, of course, which was a hopefully interesting episode of Drive Time. It was a two-parter. Had to break that up in two parts because it went long, and I've talked about this before, but my YouTube account is in poor standing, so I can't upload the long videos. I have a 15-minute time limit, which is just bizarre. That's like my penalty for having uploaded shit that has, that's been, whatever, the Google computer's isolated that I'm using third-party copyright stuff, so I'm not, so as part of my, I'm in YouTube jail. I can only upload clips that are 15 minutes long or under, but we make it work. We do. Oh boy, what is it? Let's do the foot update. I made a doctor's appointment. Someone actually takes my health insurance. I have really horrible health insurance, and like I'd say like 20% of the doctors or people out there like accept it, and they're just like, no, we don't accept that. So it's like, what's the point of having insurance? I can't go anywhere without paying, like, you know. I guess you have to file a claim, and then, like, they might pay some of it. The whole thing is just, it seems like it truly is a racket, healthcare. And it just seems so confusing. It's like, I have it, but I don't. Like, I'm just so confused. If I ever got really sick, I think I would just be completely slammed in debt, because I just don't think my insurance is very good. It just doesn't seem like they do anything. I don't understand, like, the point then, you know? Seems just very odd. The whole system is just, I mean, talked about something that's just, well, I mean, I'm not gonna get into that kind of stuff here, but that just seems effed up beyond belief, to tell you the truth. Effed beyond belief. FBB. What else? I had to wear a shoe today because we had to look nicer before work today. I won't go into why. So I'm the first day without wearing open-toed sandal type footwear, and that's causing me some discomfort in my injured foot. My book release, I guess, is officially today. I finished it yesterday. I'm just tweaking a few things on the website, but everything's live. Alcoholics Anonymous by Vernon Howell. I won't go into it here. I've talked about it here, I think, enough on this program. I'm going to be tweeting a few dozen tweets out today. I don't know if I get any traction. I don't know. We'll see. So I forgot my phone, but I didn't. Look, we'll see. We shall see. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes you just got a blank mind. I always worry about like what some things that are on my mind. Like I just don't feel like this is the platform to talk about them, or not that I you know, because I don't want to. Yeah, constantly in hiding. I feel like it's just know thyself. Know thyself. So let's, I'll close it out with just some wordless video of the road.